Alright, so we're going to go Renekton versus Diamond 5 Cinder Hole Gangplank. Holy moly, this Gangplank has 45% crit in his runes. Damn! Should have went the 921 masteries. That is a very interesting rune page. Okay, that's interesting. Let's see how he does. If he beats me, I'm making a full crit Gangplank page. Jesus, that's pretty crazy. Excuse me. Holy. I can't get enough of that page. And it's so surreal, like, so much crit. Oh my, what am I listening to? Please. I don't like that song either. Got a lot of loot and I ain't looking for a lady. And you could never play me up from uptown, baby. I wake up in the morning, take a piss and wash my hands, take a knee and thank the man. Then get back to the money. You ain't out. I gotta go. Away you go. I gotta get back to the money. Excuse me. So for this paper chase, I'm out running sprinters. Mike Wilmer. Let's put the theme song on. No flex zone. No flex zone. They know better. I need to get a haircut today. No flex zone. No flex zone. They know better. They know. I think I'd be a little more worried if he went like flat. Or if he brought Ignite. 45 or whatever he is, crit. Oh, that's crazy. Starts the game with 50% crit. Holy moly. No, dude, this Gangplank has 43% crit in his runes. No defense, no nothing, no AD, just 45% crit. So, yeah. And he might invade, and he might take our blue buff, so I'm gonna take these wolves and then ward it. Damn. I guess like early levels, I'm gonna have to treat him like I would treat a Teemo and just use the bushes and then just harass him down. But like I'm gonna hide here so if he walks through he won't see me. That's like, that's a crazy rune page, man. Like 35% crit from runes, I shit you not. Okay, like straight up, all of his runes are crit-chanced. It's crazy. It's like damn. So if he gets a shiv, what does the shiv give? What does the shiv give? So this, it gives 20%. So he's gonna have 60% crit as soon as he finishes his shiv, which is more than most ADCs by like 20 minutes. Okay, good thing he's not getting the blue. Gangplank with that much crit. Gordon Ramsay Gaming. Why do you ask that? You know something I should know? I Oh, I have expected him to have like some. I have expected him to come up with Brawler's Gloves, like first item. I gotta build my rage up, so by level 3 I'm Kudol in. Please don't hit me. Please. Okay, nice. He's being a nice guy, but. I would be a nice guy back, but. What do you call it? He's got a really cheesy page. Got me a 3 before me. Bit of harass us. Fine. He dies if he stays. I think stupid and right dumb. Spit foolish and wise up. Getting more dead presidents on my fucks. Live like I'm thinking of. I would feel bad, but I don't. That's kind of a dumb question, because if he has a fake name, of course he's gonna say yes. That's what I would do. People ask me if I'm a Nightblue Smurf, I would say yes. I'll see why I wouldn't. There's his armor. I'm gonna stay. I have no reason to recall. I do, because he's got a one item up on me. Alright, so clear the ward in the bush. I'll be able to use it freely. He's got a Shaco jungler. Oh, I gotta be careful here. Until I have vision of Shaco. Play with ankle spanking when I used to watch that scrub. I have no idea who you're talking about. So get free harass just like that. Like I said, I'm gonna treat him like a Teemo, so I'm gonna like just harass and then run into the bush. Use my second dash to go into the bush, but he can't kill me as I walk away. I have no idea who you're talking about. So, yeah. He's. Wow, he's like not harassing at all. He'll just be messing around, but. So, for the sake of the matchup, I'm still gonna try. After your first item, you can 2v1 Shaco with your lead. Oh yeah, of course. I'm gonna go Cleaver. Okay, he's taking a camp. There is no retreat. And for the sake of Shaco GP cheese, I'll go cloth armor instead of getting the health crystal. I'd rather have a cloth armor and a pink ward than just the ruby crystal. I think it's bot lane. I feel like he's trolling also. Never mind. That was definitely not a troll. Oh, the flash! Oh, double flash. Alright, so. Maestro Nutcrack. Now I'm interested. Keep me under tower. I have my ignite, so I'm probably looking to fight this guy. And I would be high off. Why didn't you TP? I didn't really see a ward behind. And then I kinda wasn't looking either. I'm not really that, like, mobile. All I have is my first slice and dice. And they had a Taric, which means if he stuns me mid-slice, I won't have enough, like, time to do my second one. So it's kind of like, why would I? If there was a ward in the bush, I would have. Yeah, Cleaver's really good against Taric. Because apparently Taric gives off a ton of armor to people. I need a second point in E to clear it up. Oh my god, TF, please. See if I can catch him trying to come through this bush. I think I can easily solo him if he were to walk back over here. I don't think there's a way he could have seen me. He should be dead. It's fine. Missed twice. That was a nice little cue that direction. I should have predicted it because he wanted to run towards GP, but I kind of figured he would go this way. That's why I dashed the second time before. I don't want him to see me recalling, so. They took the dragon without Shaco. Oh wait, they did have Shaco, my bad. Oh yeah, Shaco's really squishy. So when he was like, oh, that's balanced, I'm kind of like, come on man, really? Let's get boots. I think it's 250 to upgrade, yeah. Of course you'd die. Yeah. I tried to smite for HP. That's probably why he smited early, so he can live. But he didn't even live, so whatever. Should have used ult to mitigate ignite damage. I didn't know that it wouldn't proc the ignite. I kind of figured it was like Fizz. Like, whenever you ignite Fizz and he goes on Playful Trickster, he still takes ignite. Same thing with Zed. That's when Zed, he's out of mana, so I'm gonna fight this guy. He's just farming now, so I'll let him get the last one. Well, I was gonna let him get the last one, but he didn't kill it in time. But yeah, when you know you're about to die, the best thing you can do is instead of trying to run away, just kill the farm. You know you're gonna die. Obviously, I don't feel that way with Renekton, because Renekton can 2v1 pretty well. But like in his case right there, he was just like, alright, I'm just gonna try and go kill the minions. But I think his passive got it anyway. You know, for AFK farming, he's down 30 farm. It's whatever. I mean, Gangplank, this dude's not going super aggressive. Normally, what you would do as Gangplank is just spam your Q on Renekton, but like I said, just use your use the bush, and you should be okay. Let's finish the Cleaver. And maybe Tabi, because they're all AD, I think. But TF's not. I'm still gonna go Tabi anyway. The whole nation scream of Palais. I'll go Sunfire. Man, the stream is lagging a lot. I don't know why. Maybe it's been slightly, yeah, I don't know why. I was about to say, like, I don't think it's me. I'm gonna jungle. I'm not gonna push that far out with a Shaco. Yeah, he's going Infinity Edge. Avarice Infinity Edge. Like I said, until I build armor, I mean, I'm gonna need to get a lot of armor, because once he gets Infinity Edge, he's gonna start being able to one-shot me. And like, it's gonna be like, dude, please. I'm not gonna chase you, dude. 3 kills on you. Alright, I think I can win a 2v1 here. If I get my rage up, chances of winning 2v1s with your rage up are pretty slim. I mean, pretty good. Oh, will she get GP with that? That hurt, surprisingly. Yeah, that Q that he hit me with, it hurt, man. So I'll give him that. I'm gonna Google this guy, Gordon Ramsay. It's like, there he is. I just typed in Gordon and he's right there. Oh, wait a minute. That's a different Gordon Ramsay. That is definitely not Gordon Ramsay. I forgot he's the guy for Hell's Kitchen. Whoops. Oh shit, he's streaming right now. I wanna see what this dude is like. I wanna see what the chat's saying. Like, what the hell? I'm moving his ass. I wanna see. I typed in, hey, I'm the Renekton. I just want to see the BM I'll get for it.
Shut down. Killing spree. Killing spree.
But we got the shutdown, that's worth. Our jungler is trash, and our Ergot Wolf is bad. And the hate, dude, the hate. The hate. Alright, rip this video. I'm still playing it again though. We're doing it again next time. I guess we'll just let them out. That slips. No faith in the crit play.
Pretty crazy, dude. This dude's got like 1k viewers. I'm like, just, I know viewers don't mean you're good, but I'm like whooping this dude's ass. It's whatever.
Let's get it started.
And he wants to ult me. Can't watch, man. But you can watch his stream. I'm technically on his stream. GordanRamsesGaming. He's streaming right now. GP I'm against. He's got... Oh, never mind. He must have been using a, he must have been using a Twitch bot, because... Yeah, he just went from 1k viewers to 81 or something. I was like, well, what the hell? Yeah, he's streaming. I kind of feel bad for uploading this video because he's just like trolling, and I shouldn't. It's not really a legitimate matchup, you know.
Get over here.